Alright guys, welcome back. Now let me just say I'm actually starting... Actually that should be pretty obvious, I think. Well anyways, this is going to be the last session, I believe. And... knowing my game... it's not doing it, yay! Son of a... But anyways, like I was saying, I was actually surprised my controller wasn't moving to the left like it always does. God, I hate this controller most of the time. Anyways, this might be the last session because there's really not that much left of this game. Okay, I think since I have at least 2 more days left, I think I might refilm some of the first parts of this let's play so I can get them a little better. Now, I did try to film this before, but circumstances made my stomach, like, totally hurt when, anyways, I was about done finishing filming this Let's Play, yesterday, I think it was yesterday, but my stomach, oh my god, I got, like, a stomach virus or something.
The best movie ending ever? Oh, gotta be Butch Cassidy and the Sundance.
What the freak? Anyways, I was trying to finish this a couple days ago. Since I was on the last part, but I got really sick once I got to what's the freaking place called? I can't remember it. Nicole Horn's building, I have to say that.
The best movie in.
What the freak? I don't remember going across freaking explosives. I smell something good. Anyways, yeah, I got really sick when I got to Nicole Horn's building, and no, I threw up. Guys, I love burgers. But anyways, I got sick and.
In pursuit of the intruder.
Pretty much, yeah, I got sick, and you know, I kept pushing forward to film, but then the cat, which you guys know about the cat.
Best movie ending ever? Oh, gotta be Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. Aye.
He started playing with a whole bunch of things behind me, and it just got really annoying really fast. Ah! Oh my god! Where did all these explosives come from? Thanks for destroying the explosives. Shoot. Oh, man. I don't know what's going on with my stomach right now, but it feels like I have cramps.
I dreamed of revenge. Those dreams were always nightmares, of coming close and then failing. Now I was close. I had a name to guide me. Nicole Horn. I had nothing to lose.
Hold on. Never mind. Oh, no, no. Sorry, I'm doing something. Excuse me, sir, I'm doing something.
Circle had been involved in. There were rows of cabinets full of files. The Serpentine Secret Society went back a long way, always pulling strings from the shadows. I couldn't say I was sorry. Woden's move in some Byzantine power game had cut the Circle's membership roster to one. The old man wanted me on cleanup duty. It was my mess, too.
That's how we do it in Boston, bitch. Oh, and I will say I decided to refilm it because I just think the alignment wasn't that good. Bitch!
to kill.
Shoot to kill. Yeah, Shane.